Yeah, it's it was August 1st, 1997, Tuesday, 7:37 a.m. Twins were 7 months. Yeah, I remember it was 7:37 because at 7:35, the twins woke up every morning like clockwork, crying for attention. Yeah. You know that cry that don't really mean shit. It ain't like they hungry or wet or something. It's just that cry for attention. Like, I just want you to come up and pick me up. Like, if they could talk, they would be like, "You, I know you hear me in there. I know you hear me. Come out here and pick me up. See what I want." I just wanted to get two more minutes of sleep. What was that going to do, really? Two more minutes of sleep. I thought I heard a knock at the door. So I waited. Said they was gonna knock again, but nobody knocked again. So I was like, I actually fell asleep a little bit, and then I thought to myself, you know what, who are you kidding? Get up, and we'll see what those kids want. You know, beat him at least, give him something to eat. So I did. I got up. I put my PJ bottle on first. They went on the end of the bed where I left, and they'd actually fallen underneath the bed. So as I bent down to pick them up, when they bust in, guns raised, yelling at the top of their voice, telling me to throw my hands up, you know, get down on my stomach. I'm like, what's going on? Who are you? What's going on? You know, yelling at me, yelling really loud, making my babies cry more, and they yelling. And no one came in there, nobody ID'd themselves at the police officer or nothing. They just selling. I'm still trying to plead my case. I'm like, hey, what's going on? You know what? Let me at least put my PJ bottoms on. I'm standing here, you know, like that. And they like, get down, what the fuck, get down. I'm like, whoa. So I'm just trying to get up to get my PJ bottoms. Somebody hit me in the back of the head, and the next thing I hear is BAM! BAM! Tell bro, my survival
squad, you don't live in, you don't belong in my neighborhood.
They stopped crying, my babies, they stopped crying, you know. And so, you know, I was thinking, you know what, they did. And they had stopped crying. And did. All five officers that came to my apartment that day, they did. They did because they came into apartment 13B instead of 13G. And they killed my babies. They killed my baby, so I killed them. Was I wrong?
This goes out to I'ma do the Alamomia Abu Jamal. He bumped Jamil Alameen, Rodney King and all. I'ma do the Alamomia Abu Jamal. I'm Jamil Alameen, Rodney King. Listen, you really do seem to think that you can just do anything you wanna do.